Ladies and gentlemen, appearing live on stage, will you please welcome the man with a tribute to the music of yesteryear, the star of your show, and your entertainment for this evening. Please put your hands together and welcome the Robbie Lee Experience.
As can be. a very warm welcome. Good afternoon, everybody. Hello! Crikey, so many on with us already. Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome. I hope this afternoon we find you all in good spirits, in good health, and keeping safe. Oh, fantastic to be back with you this week. God, I've been so excited for this week to give you songs from one of my favourite all-time performers, Mr. Cliff Richard, Sir Cliff Richard. And Cliff Richard, wonderful, wonderful entertainer. And his name was born Harry Webb in Lucknow in India in 1940. That makes him, what, 79, 80 now? Age just 16 when he was back in the UK, he learned to play guitar. And he formed his first band in 1958, and they were called Cliff Richard and the Drifters, okay? And they worked in the famous coffee bar in London, the Two Eyes Coffee Bar. Wonderful place, Adam Faith, Marty Wilde, they all starred there back in the 50s. And Cliff's first record in 1958 was called Move It, and it got to number two. But it was 1959, and Cliff saw his first number one song, Living Doll. Now, that was his fifth record, believe it or not. And the Drifters, they were there and then started to back Cliff on his records. And by this time, the group have had to change the name because of the American band, the Drifters. They had to change the name. And they changed it to, anybody guess? The Shadows, of course. Now, the Shadows initially, the Drifters weren't the original lineup that we see today. So the lineup that we know today, that backed Cliff back in the 50s and 60s, were Jet Harris, Tony Meehan, Hank Marvin, and Bruce Welch. Okay, the two of them are still with us today. And since then, Cliff has gone on to record more than 760 hit singles worldwide, and he still enjoys such a fantastic following. Peter Pan of pop, they call him. So today, I shall take you through the decades, and I hope the songs that I've chosen, you will all enjoy. And in 1959, starred a film, which is one of six films that Cliff has actually made. The film was called Espresso Bongo, and there was a song from this film saw Cliff at his second number one. A little tune you might remember, it's called Traveling Light.
Got no bags, and baggage is too slow me down. I'm a trying so fast my feet ain't touching the ground. Traveling light, traveling light. Well, I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight. No comb, no toothbrush, I've got nothing to hold. Carrying only a pocket full of dreams, a handful of love, they weigh nothing at all. Soon I'm gonna see that love look in her eyes. I'm a hoot and a holler away from paradise. Full of dreams, handful of love, they were nothing at all. Soon I'm going to see that love look in her eyes.
Yes,
I'm a hoot and a holler away from paradise. Traveling light, traveling light. I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight. Yes, I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Oh, what a fabulous performer is Cliff. And do you know, I didn't realise we got so many Cliff fans on you. There's so many of you joining already. Absolutely wonderful. Cliff has always had, over the decades, has always had tremendous success in the charts. And especially at Christmas, he always, in the last X amount of decades, last few decades, he's always had a Christmas number one. And his first one was in 1960. His first Christmas song was a little tune that some of you may remember. It took me a while to remember it, but a little song, it goes something like this, called Your Love.
Your love means more to me. All the apples hanging on the tree, and like those apples I love will grow, because I love you. Your love means more to me than all the fishes swimming in the sea, and like the fish in my heart begins to swim, because I love you. I love you. I want you for my own. I need you more than anyone could ever know. Your love means more to me than all the loves I've ever seen. Please believe me when I say to you, because I love you.
And here's Hank. Thank you, Hank. Wonderful, wonderful, brilliant Mr. Cliff Richards. Of course, the Shads have always recorded with Cliff, and they've had lots and lots of hits themselves. And in 1963, Cliff and the Shads got into the top 10 with a song that, well, I hope you're going to enjoy this one. Let me say a quick hello to people. Angela, it's nice to have you back with us, my lovely. Owen, hello, Owen, nice to have you. Carol, and nice to have you aboard. So I've got lots and lots and lots to get through, and I hope that you will enjoy some, the rest of the show, with some fabulous songs from Sir Cliff Richard. 1963, saw a little song, a little tune.
Don't talk to him. If some guy tells you I don't care and tell you lies, and I'm out there, don't talk to him. He tells I'm true and not, and here's what you must do. Don't talk to him. And if he tells you I'm a true and not, and here's what you must do, is lie in again. Do anything you want to do, but darling, this I beg of you, don't talk to him. If you hear the words he has to say, he'll break your heart. Your love for me proves strong while we are far apart. So just remember what I say and trust in me while I'm away, for I'll be true. And just remember my true love is brighter than the moon above for only you. And in disguise you try and say my love for you is plain, oh it's me.
What a cracking song that is. Right, lots of people have been on the Facebook messaging, etc., to give lots of shout-outs, and crikey, the list does get endless. And I have to thank you. Listen, please don't stop. It's nice to see lots of people all over the globe are writing in and saying how much they're enjoying the show. I'm going to, first of all, as I always do, I'd like to pay tribute to some places that I know and I've ventured to over these last, 20 years now I've been working with the cairn industry. Let me just give a quick shout out. First of all, let's go to Porthcawl, to Albert Prince of Wales, which is the Royal Masonic Care Home, fabulous place. Usker Bowen House in Aberdare. The Rookery, Ebervale. Teg Van in Aberdare. Parkview in Neath. Schleser Twysog in Swansea. Kaya Glass Resource Centre in Pontypridd. Canterbury House in Milford, Caldy Grange in Saunders Foot, Clinach Court in Trelaw, Brooklands, as always, always welcome, Terestin in Haverford West, Woodland Lodge in Tenby, Woodfield in Narberth, Pencoyd in Saunders Foot, Langton Hall in Fishguard, and the place today that's having their Pride Day is Plas Cwm Ceirw in Port Talbot. A big shout out. Yes, well done, I can hear you from here. Campion Gardens in Swansea, Iraher in Carmarthen, Morgana Court in, in the valleys, there we are, Court, Cliddy Gwyn, and the Hollies in Pontypridd and in Ystrad, Millview, and a big thank you to all, and it's great to hear, and what is nice is that I get so many photos of you enjoying the shows and enjoying so many of your activities, and you do a wonderful job as always, and I say it every week, please look after yourselves. It's very important that you do that, and I know you do a great job for all your clients, and you do such a marvellous job anyway, and let's hope when this pandemic is over that everybody will remember just what a hard job that you all do. Every one of you within the care industry. Okay, let me go now to a song that Cliff made in 1962. Crikey, man. And this is one with the Shads again. And he recorded a number one hit. And believe it or not, the B-side of this record was another number one hit eventually called Bachelor Boy. Do you remember that one? But the A-side was a little tune that you might remember. This is called The Next Tune.
Yeah.
Started putting the show together for Cliff, I really didn't realise just how many records that made it into the hit parade, and crikey, and I thought, well, I'm never going to do this. So what I've actually done, that we're going to have a few medleys this afternoon, that I've put together a selection of all the greats from Sir Cliff over the decades, and I do hope that you'll enjoy. More importantly, I hope that you're going to get up and have a dance. I really do. Nick, hello, nice to have you back. Alison, hello. And so here's a medley of some of the old ones and some of the new ones as well. I hope you're going to enjoy these tunes. All right, come on, clap your hands. Here we go. Woo!
You tell me that you love me, baby, then you say you don't. You tell me that you'll come on over, then you say you won't. You love me like a just don't hear my pleas. I'll give it to you straight right now. Please don't say you come right out and tell me you're out with someone new. You play it all so doggone cool. I don't know what to do. You never seem to answer me. You just don't hear my pleas. I'll give it to you straight right now. Please don't tease. Oh, please don't tease me. You know it's over, and then you please me. You know I need your tender touch. You tell me that you love me, baby, then you say you don't. You tell me that you'll come on over, then you say you won't. You love me like a hurricane, and then you start to breathe. I'll give it to you straight right now. Please don't tease.
Come on,
let's
see you clapping. Excellent. Are you coming?
Oh, 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 oh.
Do you remember this one? Oh, yes.
If you should tell me that I'll always be the one you always loved so true, then I could easy, oh so easily, I could easily fall in love with you.
Alright!
It wasn't long ago I saw you there, but even though I thought you knew,
yes,
that given half a chance I'd easily, I could easily fall in love with you.
Marvelous.
I've been too long on my own so proud. I've been too long by myself. change that smile, you're smiling now. And easy, don't let me see you blue. Then I could tell you all good easily. I could easily fall in love with you.
Oh yeah!
Da-da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, whoa, whoa, whoa. When I was just a little baby, I didn't have any choice. But my mother used to say, son, you got more than other boys. Now you may not be good looking, and you may not be too rich, but you'll never ever be alone, 'cause you've got lucky lips. Sing, lucky lips are always kissing, lucky lips are never blue. Lucky lips will always find a pair of lips so true. I don't need a morley clover, rabbit foot's all a good luck charm. But with lucky lips you'll always have a baby in your arms.
Do you remember this number one? Do you remember it?
When I was young my father said, son, I have something to say. And what he told me I'll never forget until my dying day. He said, son, you are a bachelor boy, and that's the way to stay. Son, you'll be a bachelor boy until your dying day.
Right, come on, the song's out. Get off the beaches.
We're all going on a summer holiday. No more working for a week or two. Fun and laughter on a summer holiday. No more worries for me or you. For a week or two. We're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. Well, I've seen it in the movies. Let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make our dream come true. Oh, me and you.
Do you remember the first number one? Remember it? Move it! There we are. Fantastic, what a great medley there. Some songs that I hope you enjoy. Right, crikey, there's loads of people coming through. Margaret Hughes, hello. Who else have we got with us today? Diane, nice to have you aboard. Dave, who else? Oh, crikey. John, nice to have you all back with me. I'm going to do a little tune, excuse me, I'm a cup drink. A little song from the 60s, from Cliff. And in the 60s, especially after 1963, times was tough for Cliff in the charts because he was up against all of those, the bands of the day, of course, the Beatles, the Stones, the Searchers, the Liverpool sound, the Mersey sound, the Manchester sound, the London sound, and of course, like it was having such a hard job just to give good old-fashioned British pop. And of course, he didn't care. He said, true talent will always rise to the top, and he's quite true. And in 1965, he still got to number one, and this one knocked the Beatles off the hit parade. There's a little song that I hope you enjoy. This one's called The Minute.
The minute you're gone, the minute you're gone, I die before you walk out of sight. I'm like a child all alone.
Since the 1950s that he's been around, he's enjoyed obviously not making films, records. He's also represented Great Britain in a couple of things. One is the Eurovision. We had a song earlier, Congratulations, which, believe it or not, he only got to number two. Everybody thinks he got to number one, he got to number two with Congratulations back then, and in 1968, okay? But he's actually been in the Euros twice, and people don't realise that, in Eurovision twice. First time was in 1968, and the second time was in 1973. That song was called Power to War, okay? And he got third on that one. So it just shows you, as time was progressing, Cliff's music was also progressing as well. He'd never stood still and just turned out the old Cliff style. So he always got to be a bit more, as they say, with it in those days, you know? How old am I? And he got to grips with some great songs. And there was one song that in 1970 he had a top 10 hit with. It's a little song you might remember, especially if you named Samantha. This is for you. It's Goodbye, Sam.
Goodbye, Sam. Someday
song, 1970, Goodbye Sam. Wonderful. Now, I'd like to do a song that has become one of my favourite Cliff Richard songs from all over the decades. And Cliff, as you well know, has got lots and lots of celebrity friends as well, because he's been in the industry that long. Everybody knows him. And I'm going to sing you a little song that when Gloria Hollyford's daughter, Karen Keating, was diagnosed with breast cancer, she chose to keep her illness private from the public. And Cliff Richard was among the small circle of friends who knew of her condition. And sadly, when Karen died in April 2004, Cliff attended her funeral and he performed this song in a tribute to her. This one is for all of you. We'll miss you nights. I've heard many times, I can tell you, times when innocence I trade for company, and the children saw me crying. I thought I'd had my share of that, but these miss you nights are the longest. Midnight diamonds stud my heaven, saffron burning like the jewels that are your place. Warm winds that embrace me just as surely kissed your face. Yeah, this miss you nights, they're the longest. How I miss you, I'm unlikely to tell. I'm a man in cold daylight, by the pride I'd rather sell. All my secrets are a waste of affair. You know them well. Thinking
might go well. How to cut the thread and leave it all behind. Looking inward for my comfort. I take each day as it arrives, but these misunites are the longest. Lay down all thoughts of your surrender. It's only me who's killing time. Lay down all dreams and things once remembered. It's just the same. This miss you gave.
This is for all the people who not made today's concert, sadly. Thoughts are with all your friends.
Yes, this miss unites all the longest.
Ah, oh, what a great song. Arrangement by a good friend of mine, Mr. Tony Rivers of Harmony Grass, a great arranger. Now, it's time for Care Workers Shout Out. And crikey, this list, another list that gets longer. Right, I'm going to quickly go through them, okay? And please, I apologise, I'm not going to tell you where you're from, etc., because time is against me. First of all, to Janie Lee, Jill Laidlaw, and Harrod Jones, Amanda Appleton, Paula Evans, Donna Davis, Deborah McDermott, Sarah, Paulette, Lisa, Wendy Jackson, happy birthday the other day, Wendy, all from Canterbury House, of course. Wendy Parker, Alison Richards, nice to see you, my darling, you're looking really good these days. Denise Hodge, happy anniversary to you and Bob. Jane Thomas, Edwina Ashton, Lee Lee, Ian Burden, Amanda Lewis, Angela Thomas, Gavin Cox, Jane Lawrence George, Debbie Henley Griffiths, Annie Escott, Jane Thomas, Bernadette Thomas, it's a good job we're in Wales, isn't it? Jenny D, Peter Lynn at Kaya Glass, Chloe Kling, Maria Stevens, Jill Tucker, Brenda Williams, Aniko Dragon in Saunders Foot from Romania, Lee Williams and Lee Jarvis, Oliver Etheridge and Chloe Wilkes. Crikey. This list gets longer and longer every week. But listen, you're doing a cracking job, guys and girls. You really are. You're absolutely, absolutely brilliant in everything that you do. And I can't wait to see you all again real soon once this this little bit of pandemic is over. Okie dokie. Now, Cliff is versatile. And are you enjoying this afternoon, by the way? Just let me know. It's really great because you're obviously all coming aboard. And Cliff is quite versatile in the songs that he has actually recorded. And in 1966, he had a record that got to number 4 in the charts. And this is a song I had when I was in a band many years ago. In the 70s, I used to play in a band called Mike Sheridan and the Night Riders. And we used to play this song. It was a cracking tune that I hope you're going to enjoy. We used to open up with a little song. This one's called Blue Turns to Grey. Right, dancers, come on. Here we go. Yes.
She's gone. You won't be for long. Or maybe just an hour, or just a moment of the day. The blue turns to grey, and try as you may, you just don't feel good. You don't feel alright. You know you just must find her, find her, find her. You think you have a goal, and maybe we're not old.
1966 Blue Turned Cigarette. Did anybody remember that one? Oh, absolutely fabulous. Now, of course, Cliff is renowned for some great love songs, and I'd like to give a little love song, as over the years has become so popular with many, many people. And as you know, you probably remember that next week is the request show. And I've had quite a lot of songs for a request for Cliff's song. So I hope that instead of doing them next week, I'll put them in with this week. So I hope you enjoy. And this one was one that had so many requests for. A little song from 1961. It's a nice little tune. A little tune. This one's called The Girl in Your Arms. Very romantic.
When the girl in your arms is a girl in your heart, then you've got everything. When you're holding the dream, you can dream when you hold. You're as rich as a king. So hold her tight and never let her go. Day and night, let her know you love her so. With the love of your life, spend a lifetime of love. Make her yours forevermore. When the girl in your arms is a girl in your heart, then you've got everything. So hold her tight. Day and night, let her know you love her so. With the love of your life, spend a lifetime of love, make it yours forevermore. Make it yours forevermore.
When the girl in your arms. Oh, what a great tune that is. Absolutely lovely. Now, Cliff has, as I said, made some great songs. He's also made some rather interesting videos. Of course, now MTV came on in the 80s. And he made some wonderful, wonderful videos. And I'd like to do a little song from a video that I think you might remember. And it's a little tune that takes us back, and I hope you're going to enjoy The Day I Met Marie.
You better still summer's day, when nothing is moving, least of all me. I lay on my back in the hay. The warm sun was soothing, it made me feel good. The day I met Marie, the sound of a whisper hello came tiptoeing softly into my head. I opened my eyes kind of slow, and then she was smiling. It made me feel good. The day I met Marie, with a laughing eye, she tossed her head and tantalized. She came to touch me when she's gone, just like summer breeze. Go to sleep now. baby fall asleep now. I will be the chill in the air. The warm sun no longer hung in the sky. I reached out, but she was not there. She's gone where she came from, but I still feel good to think I know Marie. With a laughing eye, she tossed her hair and tantalized. She gave the judgment, then she's gone like the summer breeze. Oh yes.
There we are, the day I met Marie. Okay, and another video we made in 1981 was a time, now you lot will remember this, disco, roller disco. And remember going around the roller rink on your roller blades and things like that? Do you remember those days? Of course you did. Well, Cliff actually got really hip at the time. He made a video, and it was quite a unique song, actually, for Cliff Richard, at least. And 1981, he got to number four in the charts with a little song all about some speakers and wine for sound. Whoa, yeah! I like small speakers, I like tall speakers. If they music, they're wire for sound. Walking around with a head full of music, instead of my pocket, I'm gonna use stereo out on the street, you know. Whoa, 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 whoa. Into the car to work, I'm cruising. I never think that I blow up fuse and traffic close. Into the breakfast shows. Whoa, 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 whoa. Switching to overdrive. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright. Power from the needle to the plastic. AMFM. I feel so ecstatic now. This music I found, and I'm wired for sound. Tall speaker. wired for sound. Absolutely brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Now, as it's shout out time, crikey. Lots of people have been in writing in, and I'm going to try and read this as quickly as possible, ladies and gents. Rita Plaster, Ken Quelch, Pam Atterbury, John Crawley, Claire Norman, Mary Randall, Amanda Hallam, Tess Lenser, Jemiana, Michael Murray, Yvonne Watkins, Sabrina Edwards, Maria Stevens, Sophie Hinkman, Diana Bartlett, Jackie Henderson, Nikki Davis, Kath Cook, Sharon Edwards, Rose Hicks, Julian Rose, Lisa Titmarsh, Julian Gio Giolis, Diane Bartlett, Brenda Williams, Nick Barnes, nice to see you, Nick, Linda Baker, Andy Neville and family, Keith Mantle, Amanda Jane, Angie Jones, Raymond Lacey, Juliet Jackson, Helen Thomas, Kay Price, Paula Wilson-Smith, Pete Wright in Dallas, Sue Bisson Campbell in Jersey, Mark Thomas, David Stanford, Shirley Donaldson, Carol Tenby, Alistair Livingston, Patrick Lindsay, Wendy Howells, Diane Thomas, Rose McDonald, Barry Kinnish, Maggie Jones, Veronica Byrd, Sophia Law Phillips, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is the shout out for this week. Crikey, and how many more are coming up? Oh, crikey, there's loads here. Jane Thomas, hello, my darling. So, let's get to it. In November 2013, Cliff released his 100th album of his career, The Fabulous Rock and Roll Songbook. Anybody buy it? Great album, absolutely marvellous. I think it was produced by Bruce Welch. And to that point, Cliff had released 47 studio albums, 35 compilations, 11 live albums, and 7 film soundtracks. And he was the first pop star in 1995 to actually be knighted by our wonderful Queen. And of course, yes, now you know this why it's always Sir Cliff Richard. And across his career, Cliff has achieved total sales, believe this or not, it's incredible. I mean, the youngsters of today would dream of this. Has achieved total sales of over 21 million singles in the UK and is the third top-selling UK artist in the charts behind the Beatles and Elvis Presley. And of course, if you don't like Cliff Richard, you must like some of his records. And if you don't like it, I think it was Tim Rice who said, if you don't like at least some Cliff Richard, then you don't like pop music. And long may you be singing on Cliff Richard songs. But ladies and gentlemen, it sadly brings my showcase to a close. And I hope that you've enjoyed my trip down memory lane with Cliff. And I hope that I've got songs. As I said, there are so many songs to record from Cliff. I'd be here all day. But I hope that you've enjoyed my selection anyway. But I'm going to finish off with a medley. But before I go, thank you everybody who takes the trouble to send photographs. It really is, it makes my heart leap every time I see everybody enjoying themselves. I hope you're enjoying yourselves this afternoon, wherever you are in the world, because today we are international. Last week, we had just over 7,500 views internationally, as far away as Brazil and Australia last week. And let's see if we can go up to the space station anyway this week. Next week, that's important, I have my request show. Crikey. I've got requests in at the moment. Tom Jones, we've got a bit of old stuff, new stuff, sing-along stuff. A bit for everybody. I've said I've done all the Cliff this week, so I hope that you'll excuse me. So if you want a request, I've only got a few slots left, to be honest with you. And if you can, send it in, or just mention the name. If it's a song I've done in my previous shows, do you know this? I can't believe this. We've done 13 shows so far. So if you've enjoyed one of the songs from the previous shows and you want to hear it again, just send your name. If there's a dedication, to put that with it. Why you've chosen the song, maybe, whatever. I don't care. As long as you enjoy. So next week, 2:30, is the request show. And the following week from that, this is for all the girls. We've got a ladies' day, all right? So all of it will be a wonderful tribute to all the girl singers, and the girl singers some great songs over the decades as well. But that's in a couple of weeks. From me, Robbie Lee, thank you. Thank you once again for this afternoon. I really hope you've enjoyed it as much as I've enjoyed putting it together. I hope that the memories will stay with you for a long time. I really do. From me, Robbie Lee, God bless. Take care. I'd like to finish off with a medley of songs of some great Cliff Richard songs. Until I see you next week, God bless. Stay safe and look after yourselves. Keep smiling. That's the best one. Here we go. These are the Crackers, 1980, this one.
Silver screen. You can dance to rock and roll
on the beach.
Hear the bossa nova play through soul
on the beach.
You can dance, twist and shout
on the beach.
Everybody hear me, come on out on the beach.
Come on everybody, stomp your feet
on the beach.
You can dance with anyone you need.
Cause your trouble's not out of reach on the beach. This is fun. Tell me I'm the one you're gonna dance with.
Well, yeah.
Nothing but bad luck since
I saw the cat at my door. So I came to you, sweet lady, answering your mystical call. Crystal ball on the table, showing the future, the past. Sent a cat with them evil eyes, and I knew it was the spell she cast. Sing with me. She's just a devil woman with evil on my mind. Even the devil woman, she's gonna get you. She's just a devil woman with evil on her mind. The devil woman, she's gonna get you from behind. Give me the ringer on your finger. Let me see the lines on your hand. I can see me a tall, dark stranger. If you hadn't she offered me, I found myself on the floor. Then I looked into the big green eyes, and I wondered what I came there for. 1979, number one for 5 weeks, sold over 4 million records. My favorite song of all time. You throw it away. Used to think we had it made. Used to feel we could sail away. Can you imagine how I feel today? Well, it seems a long time ago. You were the lonely one. Now down to you now. You wanna be free. Well, I hope you know it's ready to go. You're on your own again. And don't come crying to me when you're the lonely one. Remember what you've done. Here we go. It's so funny. Don't be late. Thank you. Ta-ra! Thank you very much.